Yeah. The fire dies right down.
Oh, and then it booms, right?
Yeah.
Hi, YouTube friends.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I'm totally posting this on YouTube.
Come on, really?
Yeah.
What? You can't do that.
Fuck that. Dude, I have like, whatever, like fucking 3 followers. Just for my internet friend, I'm not gonna fucking do anything with it.
Yeah, but still, you can't do that, dude.
Sure you can.
You can do it. No, because then I'm the one who's sitting here showing you the footage.
Yeah, but who do they know who you are?
Don't know who I am.
Sure, but I could have done this on the monitor on set and nobody would fucking say anything. They just wouldn't have had the fun conversation to go along with it. Well, you gonna get me fucking fired, dude? Come on, man, don't fucking ruin my reputation.
No, it's true though. You can't show this. You can't put this shit on the internet.
Sure I can.
Look at that.
If I signed,
you can get in a lot of trouble.
No, if I signed a non-disclosure agreement.
Well,
dude, that's exactly it right there.
Yeah, but still, it's ethical. It's unethical.
Ethical, fuck you. Ethics. Killing somebody is unethical.
There's less things than killing people that are unethical.
This isn't one of them. It's called posting about our experience, man.
Look at that. This shot is cool.
That's what it's all about. Is this the burn? This is the burn now, yeah.
No, it goes big again. Pretty sure it does.
Yeah, but this is the burn version.
Yeah, this fire here looks so cool. Does it boom again? It's got it.
Yeah, it does. That's the second one. Post boom.
No, I think that's it. I think it's just fire burning.
Is that after?
I just don't think you should post it on the internet. I think if you want to show it to people, that's fine.